Somatics versus stretching in 60 seconds. With stretching, we stretch a tight muscle up to a point of moderate discomfort, some level of pain. We hang out there for a period of time until we're allowed to stretch further. Now, what's happening at the micro level is specialized cells called muscle spindles and Golgi tendons are telling your brain to allow for temporary relaxation, as to adapt in time, place, and space to the stresses it finds itself under. The effects are measurable and they are temporary. Now, with somatics, instead of stretching programmed muscle, we over-tighten said muscle into a comfortable range of motion, and then with focus, slowly relax the muscle, offering a more permanent relaxation via mimicking Mother Nature's technique for doing so-called pandiculation. There is never any pain or discomfort with somatics. Pain is nature's way of telling you you're doing something wrong. The only price you pay is the price of focus and attention.